Looking at me, bro.
How much ammo
do I
have?
Cool, lottery pit, lottery pit,
alright, you see the
top three.
The D-pad, or the pad? Yes. Look up on the D-pad. Give me the ammo for it.
Yep, I got it, Mom, but Grant got most of it.
Oh, and tell her I love her. I love you.
Good. Maybe he'll make some shots next game.
Ooh, Mom, that's cold.
I don't mean it in a bad way.
Look, Mom, I meant to tell you that I've been thinking about going pro next year.
I think you're making the right decision.
Wait, really? Mom, I thought you would have wanted me to stay for another year.
I do, but I don't. I mean, education is very important. You know, I'll be on your back if I can't.
Yeah, I know.
But this is your dream.
Your daddy
would tell you.
Hey, I see some people
about to snipe. Yeah, he definitely would have, Mom. I mean, you never wanted me to settle for anything.
Yeah. So, let's get you a suit for the draft.
Hey, they see me.
Definitely, Mom. Oh, and can you send another casserole?
Oh, yes. Please do.
Hey, they're shooting me. I don't know how.
Definitely not tuna.
Yeah,
What's wrong with Tony?
Love you, Mom.
Love you, babe.
All right,
bye-bye.
Bye. Tuna. And stop eating all the casserole, man. Give me this.
Hey, I thought we were brothers now.
We are brothers.
Okay, so that means your food is my food.
You see all the dishes in the kitchen, man? You see all the dirty clothes around this apartment?
Ah! That's for the younger brother, okay? You, okay? I'm the upperclassman.
You can.
They're coming over. Bro, I'm shooting them.
Love me, I don't know, I'm calling, I don't think of my dad and my mom, I'm sorry. Okay. Keontae!
Over here.
My thing is at 20. Turn down. I'm on my bed, on my mom, I'm sorry.
Get him, get him.